Good morning, students. Now, the last topic of the same chapter is Roman number. It's a very interesting topic also. So, we have few symbols for what we are writing, 1, 2, 3, 4. For that, we have symbols with us. So, that 1, 2, 3, 4, these numbers are called Hindu Arabic numbers. And what the Roman number means, we are giving this alphabets to them. So if we are writing I, that means it is 1. If we are writing V, that means it is 5. If we are writing X, that means it is 10. So L means 50, C means 100, D means 500, and M means 1000. You have to learn these basic symbols, because if you know these symbols, then you can make the numbers or counting. Like if you have to write 5, what we will write? We will use V, but V we will write like this, not write like this. This is not a right way. 4 we are writing like this. This is the right way. If we are writing like this, this is a wrong way. Clear? So we have properties. Now there is no symbol for 0 in Roman numbers. In Roman numbers, we are not using any symbol for 0. So rules for the Roman numbers are, first, no symbol is repeated more than 3 times. Clear? If you suppose you want to write, 40, you will not write 4 times X. It's wrong. Clear? You have to write 40, means L means 50, and you have to write, if 40 you have to write, that means L is written before L, you will write X. That means you are doing subtraction from L minus X. So 50 minus 10. So if you will write 10 on the left side, it means L minus X is equal to 40. It's clear. Is it clear? Second property is V, L, D can never be subtracted. Is it clear? V, L, D can never be subtracted. Third is X can be subtracted from L and C only. X can be subtracted from L and C only. Then fourth one, I can be subtracted from X and V only. Suppose you have to write 9. So 9, when you have to write, X means 10 and you have to write 9, means one number before, that means predecessor. So X ke bilkul samne tum log likh doge 1. Is it clear? That means it is 9. The same way, if you have to write 4, so V, before V you have to write 1, I, that means it is 4. And if you want to write 6, so 1, and after right side you will write add, that means you are adding 1, that means it is 6. And 11 means right side 1, it is 11. Now this next is, last one is, a smaller symbol can be subtracted from a greater symbol just one time. Smaller symbol can be subtracted just once only from the greatest number. These are the main properties. You have to learn these properties, and your assignment is you have to write 1 to 30, counting from 1 to 30 in Roman numbers. Clear to all of you? Thank you. Goodbye. Stay home. Stay safe.